Alexa, stop.
Voice-activated supported gadgets are one of the most talked about and in-demand products at this year's CES. There is no shortage of these gadgets to give verbal commands to. Regardless of the manufacturer, connected products with a virtual helper are built in with either Alexa or Google Assistant. From a coffee maker, vacuum cleaner, refrigerators, to electric cars, Amazon's Alexa has it all covered. Amazon showcased all kinds of products and other brands using Alexa as their base. By the command of your voice, you can hop into your electric car and off you go. And start brewing your coffee, so it will be hot and ready anytime you need your fix. Skyworth is not only aiming for your eyes, but also your ears. One new product is their new 8K 88-inch OLED TV. And the other is a TV with a sound emitting from the front of the screen.
As they're introducing their products to the American market, bigger is always better, so...
JAQ Hybrid comes up with this fuel cell-enabled charger. They claim to use nothing but water and safe reaction components that creates energy on the go. It promises for infinite power in your pocket and never fear a depleted battery again.
When you do that, you create hydrogen gas. So the hydrogen gas will flow through the fuel cells, and the fuel cells convert the hydrogen gas into electricity in order to charge up the internal battery.
Vuzix Blade is a pair of augmented reality smart glasses. You can stay connected and navigate without taking your phone out of your pocket. It also captures HD photography and video recording. And with an accompanying app, you can play games and, yes, even sing karaoke. Virtual reality gaming is gaining traction and have a big presence at this year's CES.
I noticed that CES 2019 is the fulfillment of the projects or the plans in CES 2018. So CES 2019 is more exciting compared to other CESs because everything now has been materialized.
Meanwhile, this smart punching bag by Fight Camp is designed for boxing at home with mixed online training courses mixed with motion trackers that tuck away inside boxing gloves. The sensor in your gloves counts how many punches you make. CES ends today, Friday, and there's still no doubt that this annual show in Las Vegas is the ultimate launch pad and global pace setter in the world of technology. Bev Lorente, ABS-CBN News, Las Vegas.